digging shit. Come on. Nice. Freaking star power already. Holy shit.
Josh. Yo, Josh. Yo, Josh.
Yo, man, can you see I'm playing a game right now?
Look at what I got.
What is that?
How did achieve Russian Brolicness?
How did achieve Russian Brolicness?
Yeah, I got off the corner of Winter Beach.
What is it supposed to be?
Well, you said you always wanted to be more brolic, right? So, I remember what you said and bought you this.
Oh, thanks, man. Let's put it in the DVD player and see what it is.
Alright.
This better be good, yo.
It's gonna be some epic stuff.
So, I see you've chosen my workout instructional DVD. Well,
you made the right f***ing choice! Do you want to get strong? Do you want to get brolic? Do you want to get all the ladies with this chest action? Do you want to drink vodka like a real Russian and not get drunk from it? Well, keep following this instructional DVD and I won't just turn you into a man, I'm going to turn you into a true Russian beast! Are you ready to do 1,000 push-ups?
Yeah.
Are you ready to do a bajillion sit-ups?
Yeah.
Well, then there's just one last question. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Huh. You're still here. Well, let's get started.
Alright, man, alright. I'm ready. Let's go. Let me get those weights. Those weights, man.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Come on, Josh. 10 pounds on.
What
amount
is this? 10 pounds?
Yeah, 10 pounds. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Yeah. You can do it. I'll get different weights. Josh, here. Your weight. Yeah, lift those pencils.
Alright, I got it. This is great. I think it's about to be.
Alright, Josh, time for some sit-ups.
Alright, let's do it.
Ready? Let's go. Come on. Hurry. That's one. 49 more to go.
Oh, alright, protein time. I want to thank you, Peter, for all the help you've been in this training process. But this is something I must do on my own.
What are you trying to say?
The video told me I had to do this as one of the major tests in my routine.
You know you don't have to do this.
Sorry, you must.
Josh!
Oy vey. What the hell's going on? What the f***? Oh, why am I so white? God, I feel so strong. Oh, man, I gotta find Peter.
How Josh is doing.
Don't worry about him. You have me now.
Are you?
What do you mean? Who am I? Josh.
No way. Stop fooling me. No way, you're Josh.
After the last workout, I was jogging in the sand. It was insane, but I feel like a new man. The workout video is working perfectly so far. I feel like I need to go to the next level.
Really?
What? Don't you see improvement?
I feel brolic. You look brolic. I can't believe the video worked for you. Show me what you got.
All right, let's go. It's been a hard day working out. I need my rest. I love this DVD. It's helped me so much. Good night, baby.
Facial hair now. What? Wait a minute. I look like that guy, the tool bag from the video. Success!
Josh.
It's Ichida, the boy.
What do you say?
It's Ichida! Come in.
What?
Peter. Look at me.
What happened?
Look at me. It worked.
Again?
Yeah!
What's going on, guys?
Hey, babe! Lose the zero! Get with the hero! Come on!
Okay!
Let's go!
Drink some vodka with me. What the f***?
This product works for me, and it will most certainly work for you! With just 3 easy payments of $39.99, you will get this amazing instructional DVD! Now call 1-800-BE-PROLIC, NOW!
Alright, can you hear me? Is what I'm gonna answer, why?
So, I see you've chosen my instructional DVD. Well...
You made the f***ing right choice!
Alright, Peter, I just wanna thank you for all the help that you've been so far in this training process.
Wait, what am I supposed to say?
I just want to thank you, Peter, for all the help you've been in this training process. But this last thing is something I must do on my own.
What are you trying to say?
In the video, this is one of the major obstacles.
What are you trying to say?
The video told me this is one of the major obstacles. I just want to thank you, Peter.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say... Sorry! Alright, Peter. I forgot I was going to say sorry again.
Lucifer. 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 I can't believe the video worked for you.
I was smiling.
It's been a hard day working out.
God damn it! This product works for me, and it will most certainly work for you. With one, or two, or 59 pieces.
Karma's a